is actually more like a fence than anything else.
Because it looks like sweet corn, I don't know what it is.
It might be sweet corn, it might be maize.
It's big.
That would fit, actually.
The lady in Austria told me it was busy, it's going to be busy in Italy.
And I think this is because of the German half term. It's an idiot man trying to overtake me. I think we're allowed 90 miles an hour. God's sake! There really wasn't room to do that, sir.
Oh, he's doing it again.
He's
going
to do it again. There's a man on the way to the scene of his accident. I don't care what's coming like that.
I said the apricots were nice. They were nicer. I've never had a ripe, juicy apricot. They've always been tinned and hard. They were real. They were nicer than I thought they'd be.
Provisional license holder overtakes.
Champagne. Oops. Yeah. and then left. Two people. That's two in Croatian. Molling. Twa molling. The most popular beer in Croatia is it begins with O. O-S-E-J-A-K-O. How do you ask for a beer in Croatia? That's
I'm beer bitter.
The word for beer is
I'm beer bitter.
Piva. Try asking, duve piva, mulin, va, diva, piva, mulin, va, two beers please. How much is a beer? In the money. Between 2 and 3 euros.
Yeah, and that's my understanding. So in other words, around about £2 a pint. The food is there. Things appear to be reasonably cheap in Croatia. And like I said, I've got that 500 pictures of Croatia.
typical meal in Croatia. Pasta is one of the most popular foods. And pasta with tomato sauce is a staple. The other popular sauces include creamy mushroom, minced beef sauce, and many others.
Minced beef sauce, mummy, that sounds like spaghetti bolognese.
Yeah. What is a typical breakfast?
Spaghetti bolognese.
Polenta. Cornbread.
Isn't that what a baby's born in?
No. Cornbread with lard and a sprinkling of paprika and a strong coffee.
There is a nice looking bakery on the road.
The only Croatian food isn't spicy. The only thing they use is paprika.
Hot enough.
The national drink is raki. At the start of a meal with some dried figs.
Now I'm guessing this will probably be the motorway, in which case you'll need to get to
it. Oh, right.
I mean, it's only a guess, but I'm not following it.
Relatively small, have brown skin, dark curly hair. That's what it says. It says 18.3% of the population have incomes below the national poverty line in 2018, that was, though.
In the rural areas, I'm sure. It's quite a lot of Croatia. So where are we going now? To 1.7 flicks, so we're going straight over. What does that mean?
Says you tip in restaurants 10-20%, but it depends if you like the meal.
After 800 metres, go straight on SS309 E55 towards Valencia.
I didn't know that. 47 types of sharks can be found in the Adriatic, and I've actually been to the Adriatic before.
Really? Because we've eaten that one. I see there's some smart things around here. Right, so I'll go straight over here.
Go straight on SS309 E55 towards Valencia. Message received. Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
CS5BALG stonking loud and beeping at JA. After 400 metres, cross the roundabout and take the first exit, SS309 E55, towards Venezia. Cross the roundabout and take the first exit.
There you are.
After 1.2 kilometers, keep left.
Did you pick up your shorts?
No, I'm not interested in shorts. I'm only interested in driving. Shorts have been left behind. Right, so what is
this? After 800 metres, keep left. Slow traffic on A4/E55/E70. Traffic jam ahead between Sassolto, Torino Trieste A4, and Southstone di Livenza, Torino Trieste A4, 8 minutes delay. Left. After 800 metres, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, SS309 E55, towards Venezia. Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, SS309 E55, towards Venezia.
Yes, there's a car coming. Two cars. Three cars. After this blue car.
Take the exit, SS309 E55, via Romania.
What was he doing?
After 800 meters, cross the roundabout and take the second exit towards Venezia. Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, SS309 E55, towards Venezia.
There's a car coming. You can go.
Take the exit via Romania.
hole.
After 800 metres, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E55, towards Venice, then keep left. Roundabout and take the second exit, E55, towards Venice, then keep left.
This card. Oh, a lot of cards. After this white car. Oh, this, that's a car behind you's going. Going in the left-hand lane.
Keep left, then keep left.
Okay. You have to thank him.
After 300 metres, keep left, then take the motorway. Keep left. Then, take the motorway.
This is the correct way. Yes, Trieste, this is right. Right, this will be a look back.